Hello everybody, I'm Golden Tails Geek. Welcome to another exciting Playing Video Games for the First Time. My series of first impressions videos, if you haven't seen it before. Usually I pick a game from my Steam back catalog and give it a go. That's what this series usually entails. This week, I'm tackling a game called ChromaGun. You can get it on Steam, and you can actually get it on the Switch. I discovered that when I was looking it up on the eShop, just on a whim. It's apparently a first-person puzzle-type game, kind of like Portal, except it involves colors. I've been kind of looking forward to trying this game out for a while now, and I'm really excited to try it. I don't know what I'm in for. I'm just jazzed up, really. Anyway, let's start up a new game. Looks like we're in an elevator of some kind. Nice music.
Welcome to the ChromaTech Test Labs. You're here because you're the best of the best. Not because you were in need of 10 bucks and nobody else signed up. Who would have given you that idea? Before we start, we need to test your general mobility. Make your way down the corridor towards the exit door. Note that the exit is the part of the wall that looks different from the other parts of the wall.
Alright.
Also, it says exit.
There's the blue sky there. Okay. Interesting. Oh, there's the exit right there. How about that? Alright. Whoa. Interesting.
Sensational. Please pick up the semi-automatic nano-acrylic projectile firearm right in front of you.
Right in front of me, huh? Oh, this thing. Okay.
This is the ChromaGun patent pending that you've heard so much about. Okay, we're kidding. Of course you haven't heard about it. We here at ChromaTech know how to keep secrets. And so should you.
Well, mum's the word.
Paint the worker droid to move it out of the way. Then exit the room using the room exiting technique you've learned in the previous room.
Fair enough. Oop. There we go. And I got an achievement. Right in the head. Alright. There we go. Oh. In that case. Nope. Okay, this is weird. Well, I hit that one. So, the hell? I just got an achievement in Infective. This... unless... this is really bizarre. Nope. Come on, can you move? Playing this with the controller, in case you're wondering, folks. Oh! There we go. Okay. Alright, cool. Took me a minute, but I figured it out. There's the exit. Oh. And now we've got stairs again. Okay.
Sensational! Please walk towards the exit again. We're confident you've acquired all the necessary skills to complete this simple exercise.
Yeah, right. There we go. Easy peasy. Let me see. There we go. There we go. Simple, straightforward. Nope, can't shoot the fire extinguisher. Fair enough. A lot of loading, I see. But since I have a pretty high-end computer, I don't have to worry about that, I guess.
The paint the ChromaGun fires is a specially developed blend of partially semi-lethal, dangerously radioactive isotopes, and will paint any surface not designed not to be painted by it. That being said, please do not sniff, touch, or especially lick the paint.
Duly noted. Here we go. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Oh. Easy does it. Oh. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Whew. I was like, I think I did something wrong there. There we go. Awesome. Making good progress, actually, considering. At least I think so.
Please find and subsequently step into the trigger. Sensational! Please do not leave the trigger to ensure the continued opening of the exit door.
What am I doing? Okay. Oh! Well, that's easy.
Sensational! You have successfully understood the correlation between triggers and worker droids. That makes you more intelligent than 39% of test subjects and 97% of test monkeys.
Good to know, I guess. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, that wasn't too bad. Not gonna lie, it's not getting old seeing those stairs shutter up.
The attraction the ChromaGun's paint generates is based on a very complex set of mathematical vector operations. So instead of not understanding me explaining it to you, try it out now.
Let's see here. There we go. Okay. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Let's go in here real quick. Oh no, it's just a little dinky alcove. Okay, fair enough. But that wasn't too bad. Hello. We got a security camera, huh? Oop, I was gonna try to aim for the security camera again here. Eh, whatever. Oop, there we go. Okay. This right here, maybe? Yep. Perfect. Awesome. And those stairs.
It is worth noting that unlike the ones you've encountered in the previous rooms, the worker droids in this next room are not deactivated, but hibernating. Much like you and me, they do not take kindly to being shot at with paint pellets. Please do not disturb them, because even though they're not designed to kill you upon contact, due to miscommunication in engineering, they will.
I appreciate the warning. God, Aperture Science, this ain't. Let's see here. Oh boy. Okay, I have a bad feeling about this. There we go. Shot the security camera there, too. I kind of liked disconnecting the security cameras in the original portal, honestly. Oh, there's one I missed over there. Alright. Book. There we go. Perfect. Oh boy. Okay. You know what? Uh-oh. Now he's after me. Crap. There we go. Whew. That was close. I really thought it was going to get me there. Achievement unlocked. Welcome to ChromaTech. I think that means I finished the first chapter.
The ChromaGun's paint can be mixed on canvas. If you remember your time in kindergarten, that part should be easy. If you don't remember or you never actually went to kindergarten, you may attend the ChromaTech seminar on subtractive color mixing for preschoolers at the end of the test.
Good to know. Here we go. Okay. There we go. That door is not functioning well, is it? Oh boy. Thank you. There we go. Got it. Cool. Easy peasy. Oh boy. Okay. So far, so good here. Cool. All right, cool. Oh, darn controller, stop it. Okay, what's the 1, 2, 3 thing here in the corner, I wonder?
To continue the tests, please acquire the upgraded tri-colored ChromaGun, as without it, you would not be able to solve the subsequent rooms and eventually succumb to hunger.
Good to know. Okay. All right, let's see here. There we go. Cool. All right. Okay. And last one. Oop. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's go to... I just got an achievement, 100 shots. And I just got another achievement, preschooler. Okay. There we go. Easy peasy. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. No. No. Get away. Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it. Yep. Yep, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me, isn't he? That was close, I guess. There we go, green. Okay, red. And there we go. That was easy. Oh boy, we got... Okay. Whoa! Jeez. Well, I guess I'm heading up this way then. Okay. Over here and get me. Hello. There we go. What's with this door, I wonder? Whatever. All right. Uh-oh. Well. Okay. This is gonna be fun. Okay, let's click to blue here for one of these. So, there we go. Got the blue one there. Then we'll do for that one too. And then switch that for... Oops, crap. There we go. Okay. Okay, red. Red. Okay. Yellow one can go right there. Orange one can go right there. And purple one can go right there. That was easy. Can I go through this door? Apparently not. Okay. Onwards and upwards then. What the hell? Ah, shit. I'm out of here. I think. Maybe. Maybe not. Crap. Crap. There we go. Come on, come on, get over here. Crap. This guy's really coming after me, isn't he? Crap. Yep, oh. Yep, I'm dead. And I just got the achievement, no hugging, too, so. Okay, does that mean I have to solve that puzzle all over again? No. Come and get me. Hello. Come on, bring it. Whoop. Toro, Toro. Ah, oh, great. These again. Okay. Well. Go. Did that in record time compared to the last time I did it. Right, now, let's see here. How am I supposed to do this? No, that's where I came in. Okay then. Hmm. Okay, come on now. Nope. Okay. This is trickier than I thought. Yep, they're all coming after me now. Yep, I'm dead now, probably, but... Yep, they're all after me. I'm dead there. Oh well. You know what? I think I'm gonna call it for now. But, yeah. This has been ChromaGun. Pretty interesting game so far. I mean, although that puzzle there is really confusing. Yeah. Anyway, I'll put a link in the video description so you can check out the Steam page for the game for yourself. And, yeah. Till my next video, whether it's a Let's Play, a playing video games for a first time video like this, or any other thing I decide to put on this crazy channel of mine, keep on gaming, be awesome to one another, take care of yourselves, and be safe. And goodbye, everybody. See ya.